At this moment, Dalvin D knew he fucked up.